painted for myself is probably over 40 years. The confidence of being able to just do something for oneself and not have to have it vetted. In the office, everything one does, one is answerable to someone. Here, I was really only answerable to myself. I wanted a little approval from the husband, but he was going to make fun of it anyway. My whole approach here was there's no winning and losing in the painting.
Look at some of the greatest painters in the world. How on the same canvas, Vasu used to paint again and again. This is really fun. I could do this all the time.
The colors are so fabulous and I enjoyed putting it all on.
Okay, done.
I can't believe it's come out the way it has.
I didn't know I could paint.
Nice, very nice.
Quite impressed. Yeah? I didn't know you were capable of this.
I know.
Now I realize how difficult it is to be a Kandinsky or any of these guys actually. Huh? The way they squiggle in different directions and all. I was scared to put paint on top of paint because I thought it would smudge. I guess one other difference with office is not familiar with the tools. In office, you're always familiar with your computer, people, you're in a familiar environment.
When you're doing a painting, was there any strategy?
Yeah, so the strategy was not to destroy what you started with.
Truly amazing.
Now look, see how they're
brilliant. Shades. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And these dots and all that you put around, you know, the little squiggles. Blah, blah.